Hello, and welcome to part 18 of my Witcher 3 playthrough. And before we pick up where we left off, first things first, I have downloaded a bunch of the additional content for this game. Someone in the comments said that there was a beard and hairstyle set that you could download. So I definitely did that. So we're going to change our hair soon. And there's also a bunch of new quests and a bunch of armor as well. New finisher animations, which should be good, and new game plus for when you finish. There's also alternate looks for like characters and stuff, but I'm not really interested in that. I think they look fine as they are. So yeah, next time we find a barber, we're definitely gonna change our do to something different. Anyway, where were we last time? Right. Yes, we're looking for Dandelion, aren't we? And we're also looking for, can't remember his name, but some sort of crime boss. Oh yeah, Junior something. But now we have to investigate the site of the break-in using my Witcher senses. And don't I have some, yes, mold antidote. I'll probably have to use that. Right, let's see what happens. Mushrooms.
Pipes great. Explosion crumpled it like a piece of paper. And there's mortar on the bars. So it was in place at the time of the explosion. Blast tore it from the wall.
I'm getting ready to use this potion whenever I need to. But
bits of pipe clear over here. Must have been one powerful blast.
My guess is all that shit is when I have to use it.
Shouldn't go any further without taking that antidote.
There we go. Drink the Pop's antidote. But first, let's have a look over here.
Getting harder to breathe.
Maybe I'll just use it. There we go.
I thought Witcher's potions were vile.
No grating. Couldn't push much through that. Fine grating.
Okay.
Couldn't push much through that.
Drowners or something.
Drowners.
Son of a bitch. How dare you do this while. I'll get your sword out. Get your sword out. Jesus Christ. That was rude, right? I was looting and then no respect. Bubbles.
Time to
freeze. Oh, dude. Nice. I think I prefer regular, Quen. At least, like, for these sort of situations. Ow, we run out of stamina, did we? There we go. Yeah, I think I prefer normal Quen for now. I'm sure this one has uses. It definitely does, but I think I just like being able to attack rather than just like hiding in a bubble. Okay. There's anything over here, right? Can't get up there. I'm a loot fiend. There we go. Cool. Worth it.
Definitely came through here.
What is that? Oh. Cool. They dropped that on their way out, I'm guessing. Yeah, I think the bubble is really cool if you got like a lot of enemies on you or something, but I think being able to move around and still attack and also take damage is really cool. Speaking of that, let me just check what the other levels of that are. If they're different versions, then I don't think I'll bother. Okay, it's just basically a better version. Ooh, that'd be good. Reflecting damage would be really cool. Okay. Uh-oh.
The thug Dijkstra hired.
You didn't make it. Shame. I hear some creepy noises. I can't actually stay here too long because my the potion's gonna run out. So I have to be I have to not dawdle through here. I've got 3, so hopefully that'll be. It'll probably give you more than enough, right, to do this. Otherwise, I'm not really sure what I'd do.
Dijkstra didn't mention anyone else.
He gave me a way to make it, didn't he? So I could just make it myself.
Vomit everywhere. Guess he had the antidote too. Couldn't keep it down any more than the other guy. Need to burn the corpses. Otherwise, Draenors will never stop congregating.
Okay. Where was that other one?
Reynolds will go feed elsewhere.
Here's hoping. Okay, let's. I didn't need to take that, but whatever. Hey, man.
How do you like that silver?
How'd you like? Oh, shit. My fucking sword's broken again. God damn it. Maybe along with the, no inventory weight mod, I could get the mod that means you don't have to repair all your shit all the time. You know, just fun stuff. Cool. It's a weird room.
Bottom of a container. Silver cylinder, most likely. Runes etched in the bottom. It's warped, probably by the explosion. Bomb part. Must be. Smells like wyvern oil and caramel.
Mm-hmm. Is that investigate the site of the break-in using your witch's sense? Okay, it's the same thing. Let's try up here. Oh, never mind. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, he can jump. Let's not forget. There's a lot of dwarven spirit here. I'm very happy about that. My friend told me that all alcohol replenishes your alchemy stuff instead of just alkahest, which is what I thought initially. So, thanks for the tip, James. Okay, I think that's it up here. There's that gate, I think, but that's locked. I'm running out of the juice. That looks like just a cell though, so I think we should go down again. Till I find a key maybe. Okay. I think I should use more of this mold. Oh no, I'm out now. Never mind.
Gold coin. Trail ends here. Dandelion must have loaded the treasure onto a boat.
Investigate the site of the break-in using witch's senses. So is that back here? I think that's back where I came from. Okay. Nice one. Let's go back in. I'm gonna need to use some more of that pops, I think. Oh, I must have missed something. Can't go through there. Okay. Is that a body? Oh, it's a drowner. Let's follow this dotted breadcrumb trail. Right.
Bits of pipe clear over here. Must have been one powerful blast.
Oh, is there a drowner? Oh no, it's our chum. Didn't I do that? Oh, hello.
Edges curled out. Something inside blew it wide open. Wall too. Bathhouse drain pipes seem to converge here. That key it down here. Time to see Dijkstra.
First, we're going to talk to our friend. Remember, we did this last time, but we didn't
Can we
finish talking.
Talk a bit more.
Well, Quinn.
I say talking. It's not quite talking.
Anything suspicious happened before the robbery?
Suspicious.
Suspicious, yes.
But no understand.
Something not normal. Something strange. Maybe you saw, felt, heard something?
Yeah. But here. His.
What kind of hissing was it? Like a snake?
No. A piece other. Not animal or that.
Right. Sounded like what?
Like... rock?
A hissing rock. The hissing. Where did it come from?
But... his here... in love tree.
What?
The lav tree.
All right. Let's change the subject.
Good. But time got. Chorfun go. But God now nothing.
Aww.
Why do you like Siggy so much?
Siggy good. Siggy can't take part.
He locked you up, alone, underground. Don't get bored down here. Not much to do.
When Bart, not much do. Bart, think. Lots.
Alright, let's not be harsh. What about?
What about, if you don't mind my asking?
Rocks.
Rocks.
Rocks. Interesting.
Okay, that was worth it.
Thanks for your help. So long.
Long.
Goodbye.
Long.
Okay. The fuck? Okay, never mind. Return to the bathhouse and summarize with Dijkstra. I think that's how you pronounce it. Must remember. I should probably stop looting everything. You don't really sell it for much. It's not really worth your time. I should probably remember to repair my stuff. Hopefully I won't forget. Okay. Can I not run in here? Oh, maybe. Okay. There we go. Oh. I thought that was a dead body. Okay. Where are you, Dijkstra? There we go. Hello, Happen. Cool. Good talk. Hey, man.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
I am done investigating.
Done. examined every nook of the sewers near your vault.
Well, learn anything?
Found a second corpse, one of the thieves. Threw up the antidote, just like your man Fonz.
A beautiful death. Anything on the body?
Not much. Empty vial.
Wouldn't have left him behind if he was anybody. Common porter, must be. Knew nothing, means nothing. Dead end, literally.
Bits of treasure dropped out of the crates, left a clear trail. You know, like the fairy tale, with the crumbs.
Another one. Hansel, Gretel, burning witches. Very fitting for Novigrad.
Trail leads to the river where the sewer lets out. Breaks off there. My bet, they loaded the treasure onto a boat.
Yeah. A cart drawn by sewer rats does seem unlikely. And since boats don't leave trails, it amounts to fuck all.
Seems to me a bomb blew the wall open. Look.
Bottom of a silver cylinder, probably. Covered in runes. Interesting. Any idea what it contained?
Recognized some ingredients by their scent. Wyvern oil and sugar.
Sugar? Geralt, I'm in no mood for jests.
Nor am I. Just saying what I found. Bomb contained sugar.
Sugar bomb.
Let's think. Sugar would react violently with sulfuric acid, but not so violently to cause an explosion.
Didn't know you were versed in alchemy.
Dabbled in it a bit while at Oxenford Academy. But this is no time to reminisce. You're to find my treasure, not write my biography. Know anything else about this bomb? Anything at all?
Bomb went off inside a drainage pipe embedded in the vault wall. But the grate at the end of the pipe was in place when the blast happened, meaning...
The bomb must have found its way into the pipe from inside the bathhouse.
Exactly. Might have gone something like this. Perpetrator started emptying one of the pools, then dropped the bomb down the drain.
The bomb flowed down with a runoff, came to rest on the grate, and, to quote Bart, big boom.
Drain pipes are only promising lead. We just need to know which pool it's connected to.
Yes. Appen keeps a record of guests. Should be able to tell us who used that pool the day of the break-in. You've not done badly.
Feel honored to be acknowledged.
Oh, that famous sarcasm. I missed it.
Really?
About as much as I'd miss a knife in my knickers. Alright. You inspect the pools on the right, I'll take the ones on the left. Holler if you find anything.
Sounds good. I wonder if Happen, the eunuch, maybe did something he shouldn't have done.
Nothing here.
Although, you know, I kind of always suspect people closest to the people involved, but, you know, could not be. Could be anyone. What is that?
Something floating on the surface. Oil, it looks like.
This looks promising. I did it. Wait. Look for clues about the thieves in the bathhouse side rooms. I just did. Still something in here, apparently. Ah, there we go.
Silver lid. Matches the cylinder bottom I found in the sewer. Dijkstra, come here.
Got something?
Yeah. Bomb part.
Happen. Drain pool 4. And bring me the guest book. Chop, chop.
Yeah.
By the way, what about Happen? Could have overheard you mention the vault. Has access to the bathhouse whenever he wants.
Happen has numerous flaws. He's pompous, pretentious, can be a real prick sometimes. Ironic as that may sound.
Good one.
But his loyalty is beyond question.
How can you be so sure?
Witches know their monsters. Spies know their men.
You trusted Philippa Eilhart once too.
True. But I didn't pull Philippa Eilhart out of a Kaveri prison the night before her execution.
Hmm.
Let's see what's on the bottom. grate's been removed from the drain, meaning they flushed the bomb down here.
Appen, who used this pool the day of the break-in?
Let me see. Bertolt Heinz, town councilman, Josef Schweik, brewer, and Margrave Henkel.
Henkel? That's impossible.
Margrave Henkel, who's that?
Who was that, you mean? Old Coot's been eating dirt since last winter. Couldn't have been here the day of the break-in.
He's dead? I'd not heard.
Not surprising. The Honourable Margrave croaked in a brothel, decked out in leather lingerie, so the family held a hush-hush funeral. But I have my sources.
Yeah, I saw him that fateful day, Mr. Reuven. I'm certain of it.
Did you speak to him? Get a good look at him?
No. He merely passed by on the way in.
So you didn't see Henkel. You saw an impersonator. Think for once. They scooped out your balls, not your brain.
Oh, shit.
You, Geralt, start looking into this.
Yeah, hey, be nice.
Gotta ask me nicely. I'm not one of your delivery boys.
Pardon my tone. I've grown accustomed to ordering folk.
I meant be nice to the other dude.
Where should I start?
I don't give a fuck.
Henkel's home. Derelict townhouse south of the main square. You might happen on some trace of this scoundrel we're looking for there. Well, off with you.
All right. Let's go look at the house. Let's have a look at my quests first. This is the right... Yeah, okay. Kit Junior. Okay. Cool. All right. Awesome. Oh, we're just about to level up. Cool. Okay. We have to go to Margrave Henkel's house. Let's have a look around and see what we can see. On the way, hopefully, I can repair my stuff. Let's have a look where we are. Nope. I think there's one in there somewhere. Let's just go to the left a bit. Roach, where are you, man? Coming out of the pillar? Cool.
Faster.
Faster? Calm down, he's only just started. Nah. I thought there'd be one around here, maybe. But no. This is where they burn people alive. Weirdos. Ooh. There we go. I think, yeah, armor. Awesome. I wonder why they didn't show up.
Top-notch swords.
Ooh.
Master-crafted armor. Think you could make me some?
Ooh. I did get my journeyman's papers, but I've yet to make anything akin to a masterwork. You might try in Velen. A dwarf there goes by Fergus. He might help. Guildsmen claim there's no one better anywhere south of the Ponta.
I think I've met him before, sir. Yeah, craft me something.
Willing to craft something for me?
What do I have? Cavalry boots? Cool. Gauntlets. Trousers. It's all out of my level. Okay, what is that? Crap, it looks like. I wonder if I should sell it or dismantle it. Don't know. I might buy these maps. Okay, let's sell this stuff. I think I'll stick to my, still. These can all die. Cool. I can't sell him my junk, ovs. Can I sell him that? Or dismantle it. I might dismantle the ring, actually. It might give me some sort of cool magic-y stuff. Right, repair. Wait, what? What'd I do? Oh, removing upgrade. Let's not do that. I do want to repair that. How's this looking? How's the armor? Shitty armor. Let's do that. Hmm. That'll do. Okay. Dismantle. Sure. Cool. Silver and emerald. That might be useful. Anyway. Enough of that.
So long.
Later. We are repaired. I'm ready for action. Right. Where are you, Roach? That's not Roach. Forgive me, Roach. I'm so sorry. I mistook you. I'm the worst. Oh. While I'm here, actually, might as well sell my shit. To you.
Well, well. Look who's here. The White Wolf himself in my humble establishment.
Oh, I'm famous.
How can I be of service?
What? What's happening?
How's business?
Really? That's the best you've got? That's like asking a fisherman if they're...
What is up with his fucking arms?
Business is booming. There's profit to be made.
He's got no arms.
Before Nilfgaard had even crossed the Hontar,
He's got no body.
Wood and iron from Kovir. Reaped a
his thing is
seafaring. Return on my investment.
Nice.
Man.
So you might think, but then there's the non-human poll tax, the church's tithe, war taxes, and my overhead. Subtract all that and you're left with a pittance. A dozen or so chests and no more.
I can get a loan or convert some currency.
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
Oh. So I find crowns and convert them into coins, do I? Interesting. That's cool. I think I had like a bunch of coins in my inventory. I thought they just like added on to what I had, but apparently not. It's kind of cool.
Welcome. Welcome.
Hello.
What have you got there?
Books. And now all my shit. Need those. Cool. I have so many books. Oh, wow. They go for quite a few stuff, but I'm never going to read them. But I want to keep them anyway, you know, for that one time I might want to read loads of stuff. Okay, later. Alright, let's see if there's a barber near. If there's one really close. They're not going to show up until I get close, are they? That is annoying. That is quite annoying. Anyway. We have a job to do. Let's not dawdle anymore. Let's do it. Oh, look at these assholes. Oh, here we are. Uh-oh, bandit.
What a dump. Looks more like a devil's house than a Margrave's townhouse. And I made some interesting friends.
Okay, that was hilarious.
Well, how long are you gonna make me wait?
Hello, level one bandits. Oh. I'm gonna try to get good at parrying. Well. It's good to have Quen on when you're practicing, because if you fuck up, it doesn't really matter. Hey, man. Cool. What are level one bandits doing here? Well, that was good. Hello. Ooh, quest. Shady individual. Okay. Hello. I think this was the guy I rode past earlier.
Oh, hear about the notice by chance?
Oh, what?
Not quite, but what's it about? I hear right you're going on some voyage, need a companion.
Not just some voyage. Cross the sea. Mark this. When I got pressed into the infantry in 1242, I promised my beloved Letta I'd return alive, whole, and with a pearl from Skellige. Not just any pearl either, a black one, the rarest and most precious.
Well, well, ambitious.
Perhaps, but they were empty words. I came from the war, that one and the next, but I never fulfilled my promise. High time to change that. For if not now, then when? Thing is, I've grown old in the meantime, as you see. Can't manage it alone, need a strong shoulder to lean on. Witcher's shoulders as strong as they come. So, what do you say?
Well, I'll help you.
Plan's crazier than it is sane, but there's an irresistible charm to it. Offer me some pay and I'll help you out.
Don't you fret about coin. I brought home a good deal of it from various fronts. Say we meet in Skellige, by the collapsed bridge near Arinbjorn. It's but a hop away from the bed where black pearls are born. Will that work for you?
Sounds like a plan.
Sounds fine. See you there.
Later. Right. Let's have a look at what level that is. Okay, 13. Cool. I could do that whenevs. Let's look at this notice board, actually. Pick up some stuff. What's that? The Redani army needs you now. Enlist and become a hero of the North. No! Thank you. Warning. To the clever fuck who's taken to relieve himself on my doorframe overnight. If you're reading these words, pay attention. I think, yeah, I've read that one. Okay. Cool. Contract. Fellow followers of the Flame, in recent days, several officers of the Temple Guard have been ravaged to death in the most bestial manner. An investigation has been launched to look into the matter, so the perpetrator shall soon feel the iron grip of justice closing around his throat. Anyone able to help the guards when tracked down and punish this murderer, or murderers as the case may be, is asked to report to the nearest guard post at once. A reward is foreseen. It is likewise hereby announced that any man aiding or abetting these bandits or withholding evidence regarding these crimes shall be punished by torture, imprisonment, or even death.
Shit.
Okay. There's probably a boat to Skellige over there. But let's not fuck around. We have two. Search Margrave Henkel's house using my Witcher senses. Oh shit, I can't get in. What about there? Nope. Uh oh. Cleaver's here.
What's new, killer?
Not much. Hello.
Fucking hate whores. Life, you gotta take risks and not get fucked.
True that. Give me your stuff. Fuck, man. It's all locked.
Shit, mug.
Oops. I may have slightly pissed off the dwarves. I can't get into the bloody house, Witcher. Oh, hello. Why didn't I check that?
A wee minute, Witcher. Now, I'm curious something mighty. How is it you were off the same bloody night Horsun tried to kill me?
'Twas chance, honest. I was at the brothel. I've witnesses.
I don't doubt you found some witnesses, but I do doubt the bit about chance. Know what? Shite conversation this. So much blethering, we've got nowhere. Lad, you have a chat with him. It's simple. I want to know where Horsun is.
I've not betrayed you. Not ever.
Oh, shit.
No! No! I know nothing!
Look at that dwarf's dead eyes.
Help me find Junior?
He's seen some shit.
I'm about to send my lads around Horsun's hideouts. Won't say no to a witch's blade. Lead my men, take the water junior, and drag him out of his hidey hole. Win-win situation, as I see it.
Why can't he die?
Horsun can't die until I've talked to him.
Oh, yeah.
My lads are hot-headed, and I like him like that. Want to rein them in? Do so on your own.
I don't know. I think I might want to find him on my own.
Not interested in your squabbles.
Figure out what you want. Come and see me.
I don't know what I should do. Ugh. Anyway, this is not the place I'm supposed to be. Seems to be searching this house. Can't get in. No. Okay. Let's try around the front again. Oh, hello. There we go. Okay, we got there in the end. Footprints. Something over here as well.
Silver cylinder. Bottom looks like what I found in the sewer.
So it's at the right place. Cool, books. Ah, get out of my way. What am I stuck on? Okay. Nice one. Right, let's go upstairs. Yeah, I'm not sure what to do about the gangs. Is it Gangs of Novigrad? God, I have a lot of quests. Think over Cleaver's offer to help you find Horsun Jr. When Garrett entered Novigrad Bathhouse, he happened to walk in on a meeting of the heads of the city's criminal underworld, becoming an unwitting participant in their conversation. He learned of the conflict between the triumvirate made up of the King of Beggars, Sigi Reuven, and Carlo Cleaver Varys on one hand, and Horsun Jr. and the unknown powers backing him on the other. Cleaver in particular wanted Horsun gone and offered Garrett help in finding and getting to the bastard, which suited Garrett's interests. They say hands are plenty make for light work, and Garrett had every reason to believe this applied to gang warfare as much as it did to cleaning a barn, so he graciously accepted the gangster's offer. Did I? Yeah, I'm not sure what I should do. No idea. Get Junior. I should probably go on my own, I think. I think if I help the dwarves, they're just going to kill him as soon as they can. And I have no idea what he's like, so he might help us in some way. Although, the most likely thing to happen is...
A letter.
Oh.
And a bottle.
Is that when I find him, Cleaver will show up anyway?
The wine from your birth year. It's absolutely excellent. Startling bouquet. You absolutely must try it. But afterwards, please place the bottle back where you found it. Your birth year. Could be dandelions or Ceres.
Solve the riddle from the note. Oh, to open that door, I'm guessing? Okay. Oh, fuck me. Solved it.
1245 to 1254. Satisfying click. In the next room over, I think.
Yay! Plop. I wish I could do that in real life. Such a handy thing. Okay. Investigate the other room.
Secret room.
Uh-oh.
Probably where Dandelion and his cohorts planned the heist. Sugar. And lumps of a substance dipped in wyvern oil. Potassium. Looks like they made the bomb here. Instructions on how to build a bomb. Signed by one Kalkstein. Instructions on how to build a bomb.
Okay.
Signed by one Kalkstein.
Who the hell's Kalkstein? Have we met him yet?
Stain. Wyvern oil.
They were pretty fucking messy bomb makers. Okay. The Wild Hunt. Got so many copies of The Wild Hunt. Ooh. Assassin gauntlets. Nice. Let's have those. Let's stick a rune in it. Are these? Oh, there's swords. Okay. I think these are equipment. Awesome. Let's just go with Igni. Sign intensity, I guess. Plomp. Cool. Every little helps. Who's doo-doo?
Siri, Menge is following me. He has seized the treasure. He has Dandelion. You must flee.
Oh shit.
Footsteps. Not good.
Okay, I leveled up. I think Menga has Dandelion then, and the treasure. That's interesting. Okay. I leveled up. What should I do? I'm thinking of just going to fast attack, you know. Max that out as quick as we can. Awesome. Yeah, okay. Trouble is afoot. I reckon it's going to be Menga's men.
Dijkstra.
Oh, never mind. Tris. Friends.
Didn't expect to see you here. Certainly not with Tris.
I decided we could use someone who knows a bit of magic. The runes on the bomb. I'm absolutely dying to know what they mean.
You dying to know too, Tris?
No, just here for the coin.
Ah, Marigold playing the cynical materialist. I love it. In truth, her ideals brought Tris here. She needs gold to save her colleagues. When I recover my treasure, I'll be in a position to help her. Simple as that. Speaking of which, and pardon my bouchlerois.
What?
Have you found out who fucking nicked my gold?
Yep.
Hang on. Gotta tell me why you're here first. We agreed. If I learned anything, I'd take it to you.
So we did. But I was concerned about you. Stop by to see if everything was all right.
Bullshit. You don't trust me.
I trust you as much as you trust me. Not at all. Believe me, it's a healthy relationship.
Gentlemen, really feel privileged to witness your battle of wits. But try to remember, unlike you, I put my life at risk every time I venture out into the streets. Did the same just coming here. So I beg you, can we get to the point?
Bothered Tris for nothing. No point examining the bomb.
Because?
Because I already know who nabbed your treasure. Commander of the Temple Guard, Caleb Menge.
Good luck with that.
Well, well, Marigold. Your coin stands to come with a side of revenge. Geralt, would you be kind enough to tell me what you've learned? I'm terribly curious.
Oh yeah, I'm protecting Dandelion, am I? Doesn't matter.
What I've learned doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter. Yet you agreed to help me.
I am. Doesn't mean I have to confess everything.
I'll let your insolence fly this time, but only because His Honor the Margrave might indeed have something to do with the theft. Menga has been spending heaps of coin lately, though to my knowledge he shouldn't have a copper to his name.
So, what now?
From what I've heard, Menga spends his nights at the docks, Witch Hunter's quarters. Maybe pay him a visit. Ask where he's holding my gold for me.
Mm-hmm.
So we do your dirty work while you sit around twiddling your thumbs.
Darling, when I'm able to make use of someone, I always do. It's convenient.
And safe. Come on, admit you're scared of Menga.
Of course I'm scared. Bloody dangerous horse, son. Triss would concur, I think.
Not in those words. But I do agree with the statement overall.
Doubt Menga will admit anything willingly.
As do I. Lucky I hired a witcher and a sorceress who've been through so much together to get this done.
What's our past got to do with it?
A great deal. Lovers will jump into the abyss for one another. Suits my needs perfectly. Namely, it greatly increases your chances of getting out of the hunter's barracks alive. With my treasure.
Awkward stares at each other. Let's go with you're using us.
In other words, you're using us.
Using you? Never. Merely making the most of your mutual bond. Well, lovebirds, I really must be going.
I probably should have picked the top one, but whatever. It's all good.
Thought you'd correct him. Say that we, you know.
Oh, God. Yeah, that one.
Dijkstra doesn't need to know about my love life.
Wise. I'd never choose his shoulder to cry on either. But we've strayed from our topic. Got a treasure to recover.
Triss, gotta tell you something. Dijkstra's gold, it's the last thing I care about.
Thought as much. This is about Ciri, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Menga's got Dandelion locked up somewhere, and Dandelion saw Ciri.
That changes everything. Listen. Meet me at midnight by the Chapel of the Eternal Fire, east of the harbor. We'll figure out a way to get into the Hunter's Barracks together.
All right. See you then. And thanks.
Awesome. Let's see where that is. Okay. We gotta go there at midnight. How about we just go there now, right? And then we can meditate. Come on, Roach. Ah. Okay. Nailed it. Excuse me.
Come on, Roach.
Sorry, buddy. Sorry. Sorry, mate. Why is there like no one else on their horse in this city? Maybe I'm committing a crime. Sorry. Right.
Whoa.
This looks good. Careful, Roach. Your face is like in the fire. Okay. Well done. Right. Let's meditate. What was it, midnight? Okay, we'll see if we can skulk into this treasure. How are we going to get the treasure, though? It's like, there's loads of it.
Glad you're here. Listen, took a look at the building and it does not look good.
Mean it could use a bit of paint and spackle?
I mean, it's a damn fortress. High walls, guards at the gate, armed men everywhere. We could never sneak in, and fighting our way in won't work. Menga would have had plenty of time to escape.
What do you suggest?
Take these shackles. Put them on me.
Oh, God. This is like Star Wars. It's going to be a Wookiee.
Triss, sure you want to do this? Out here, with everyone watching?
This might come as a surprise to you, but shackles do have uses outside of the bedroom. Think. Bring the hunters the vile Triss Marigold. They won't just
His face was hilarious.
They're likely to let you present her to Menga personally.
No way. Too risky.
Dandelion's life's on the line. Series 2. No such thing as too risky.
Triss, think about it. Really want to walk into the lion's den of your own free will and in chains?
Yes.
No, can't allow it.
Nice of you to worry. But I've made my decision, and I won't change it.
Fine. Let's say they take the bait. What then? We go in, I put a sword to Menga's throat and ask him where Dandelion is?
Might not work. Menga's scum, but you have to admit, death doesn't scare him.
Always found that annoying in fanatics. So we gotta trick him into talking. Any ideas?
Maybe tell him you have information about the Lodge. Or about Philippa. Even better, he hates her most of all. You'll think of something.
Maybe we should think of something before we do this.
Wait. I want to thank you.
Come on. Anyone would do this.
No. Not anyone.
Stop. It doesn't befit a sorceress to blush.
What about the treasure?
If we learn anything, great. If not...
Thought you need coin from Dijkstra to help the other mages.
True, I do. Lots of ways to get gold, though. It's just not the most important thing now.
Let's do it.
Still got a bad feeling about this. But tough. Let's go.
This is a mental plan.
Geralt, remember, I can take care of myself.
What are you talking about?
The hunters. They won't treat me like a lady, but I'll survive.
Oh, shit.
Might hurt a bit, but... Ciri, she's what matters. Do what you need to do, no matter what happens.
Oh.
Can't promise that.
So she's gonna get beaten
up. I'm still asking you to.
And I'm gonna have to not do anything, right? Fuck. Right. Such a bad plan. I guess we don't have a better one though, so fuck it. Wee, let's do it. This is so bad.
What do you want?
Here for my reward.
The elf for?
For a witch. Recognize who I got? It's Triss Marigold.
Marigold? Come in then.
What the fuck is up with his face mask thing?
Triss Marigold.
Looks ridiculous.
Giving up drowners for sorceresses.
Pays better.
It's cause they do more harm. What's a drowner do? Pull the odd fisherman from his boat. But the witches, they murder kings, scheme, start wars.
Don't forget turning your cow's milk sour straight out of the udder.
You're done jesting, Marigold. For good. Put her in a cell.
Not so fast. I hand her over to Menga himself, or not at all.
You reckon we don't know what to do with this witch?
Let go, you bastard!
Vulgar tongue's got no place being in such a pretty mouth. I guess we'll have to rip it out.
Fuck it.
Yeah, you might know how to handle witches when they're brought to you in chains.
What's that supposed to mean?
That you're crap witch hunters if a witcher's gotta do your hunting for you.
Listen here, mutant. Since we entered this town, we've made ashes of over 100 mages, alchemists, dopplers, and other vermin. So don't you be telling us how to do our jobs, got it?
It's about quality. Fuck it, I can
actually
lead you to
think
Philippa.
I could tell you a thing or two. It's not just Marigold. I've also tracked down Philippa Isleheart.
I'll get you for this, you...
Shut your gob, ginger whore! And you spit it out! Where's Isleheart?
Don't talk to her that way. Shit, I can't say that.
Thought I made myself clear. I'll only talk to Menga.
Menga don't talk to the likes of you.
Well, then you be sure to tell him I came by. With my friend Marigold.
Fine, grab her and come with me. But be sure to stay right close.
Cool. Follow the witch hunter leader. Man, this is cool. She's gonna get the shit kicked out of her. Oh god. Oh fucking hell. Where did okay.
Heathen. Here's where we split up. Go see Menga. Marigold will be next door.
You can't have her until I get...
You don't set the terms here. Dirk, you know what to do.
You won't get a word out of me.
Oh, fucking
not
hell.
Not you, not him.
Oh, play it tough, eh? Just you wait. We'll take a fingernail or three. That ought to get you singing.
Oh, shit. I've had enough of this shit. Do I just like kick off? Maybe I'll do that.
Fine, take her. I'd rather she didn't interrupt my conversation. But hands off, don't touch her.
Why? Feel sorry for the bitch.
No, couldn't give a shit about her. But if I don't get what I want from Menga, I'll want to sell her to someone else. Don't want you damaging the goods.
Keen nose for enterprise. You'd make a great madam. Don't you worry. Mengra'll give you your coin, and Marigold will get what she deserves.
Let's try this one.
No torture till I get there. Got it?
Got it. No torture.
Well, it worked.
The Horson's casting spells. Get him!
Oh, fuck me. Well, that was probably a bad idea. Balls. Things are fucking kicking off. I picked a fucking stupid option there. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Right. Oh shit. Right, let's stop playing like a... Oh my fucking god. There is a quite a fair few of these guys here. What the fuck did I just do? Okay, that's one dead. I mean, this is one way to go about solving a quest, right? It's effective. What's up, asswipes? I should have known casting that was a bad idea. I say bad idea, this is pretty fun. Fucking hell, this is tough. Is that Menga? Oh, that's whoever that is. Fucking hell. I think this is the longest fight I've been in. From sheer numbers. Oh no, there was a griffin fight, wasn't there? And a cockatrice fight that went on for ages. Fuck you! Uh-oh. Right, that guy's dead. Result. Uh-oh, barrel. Oh! Are you fucking shitting me? Fuck that, man. That is bullshit. Fuck. I was doing well as well. And it looked like I was out of range. Fucking hell. We're going to have to kill all those guys again. Oh. Okay. We'll do it. This time we're going to nail it. Okay. Oh, wrong one. That worked pretty well though, Jesus. Put him on his ass. How about I oh fuck me. I wanna get rid of those barrels as quick as I can. So guys, yeah, just hang around here. It's fine. Nothing bad's gonna happen, I swear. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, that was good. Thanks, Barrels. You saved me so much time. Look at all these bodies. Jesus Christ. That was super helpful. Thanks. At first they were my enemy, and now they're definitely my friends. Okay, grape shot. Lock on. Use it. That works a treat. We got another one of those? Yep. Plop. Oh. I haven't seen any of these finishes yet. I'm actually not quite sure how to make a finisher happen. I thought it was just luck, but there might be an actual way to cause one to happen. I'll have to ask my guide through Witcher 3. It's really helpful having someone who's like played the game before just giving you tips. Just like helpful stuff. Okay, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Who's next? What's up? Triss is just fighting Menga. It's just stun locking Menga. Yep. How's it going? How are you doing? Not so good with the mages, are you? Later. I don't think I need to get involved. I think Triss was dealing with it. Yep. Yep. Let's fight with Triss. You're the only one left, dude. Ow. Good, but holy shit, man, we killed everyone. Okay, thanks for the stuff. Let's just turn the light out because that was mental. Where's Triss? Hey, that was fun, right?
Well,
don't look at me. It's your fault. It's your idea. Okay. There must be still more. Oh, there's guns everywhere. Thank you. Necromancer and Witch Philibert Arhart has been declared a public enemy. Information Leader Okatcha will be rewarded. Okay. It would have been interesting. What the fuck? Oh, there they are. Would have been interesting to see where that quest went if I didn't fuck it up. Or, you know, nail it, as whatever the case may be. Alright, I'll help. I'll stop looting. Cool. I got some cool swords and stuff. Let's have a look. Oh my god. Look at all this stuff. How's that? Worse. How's that? Worse. Is it? Yeah. What are these? Okay. Just valuable stuff. Right. Okay. Oh, that was interesting. Is Dandelion here?
I think that's all of them. That was close. Axie in a crowd? No, there's no way that could work.
Sorry.
Leave me alone.
To torture you. You mean too much to me.
We should search the office. Maybe we can find some documents mentioning Dandelion. I'll search his body. You search the room. I'd start with the desk.
Axie in a crowd? What the fuck was I thinking? Right, that was super fun. Anyway, I think that's going to be it for us this episode. And next episode, we're going to search the desk and hopefully find clues about Dandelion and Ciri. Hopefully we'll find out where he held them. And anyway, I'm glad we killed this asshole. I know I hated him from the start. So that's an episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.